We're really excited to have this annual observance of 9/11, where we can recognize our first responders and our hometown heroes. And today, I'm happy to be at the Capitol and joined by someone I've known my whole life, Fire Chief Kevin Pauken from Hillsdale, and his wife Valerie. And they're here to observe our ceremony for 9/11 and be recognized and appreciated.